This is of the utmost urgency.
What is up, guys? Welcome back. God of War Ragnarok. And, oh god, let's see what, see what we have
we
to clean
really
up here.
We really must confer. Forthwith. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done. And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Drop There.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
Whoa, wind powers? Cool! Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Well, before I go forward, I want to get the raven, wherever that raven is. Looks like I'm hitting him there, but no. Damn it. This could be tricky. It's a better angle. When he comes back around, maybe we'll hit him. Sorry, sometimes these take a minute. Damn, too slow. A little bit. Take him so long to come around. I'm surprised that he comes back that quickly. This one, I think I was gonna have a hard time with. This one, breaking my balls here. Hitting them. All right, let's.
Damn it.
Man, looks like I'm hitting him. If I can hit him from the ground, I don't know. Oh god. Maybe we can hit him from back here easier.
Wind from your wings.
You gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Oh god, maybe not.
Go!
Goddamn bird. Breaking my balls. Let's go back up for a minute. It looks like it's hitting him, but it's not doing it. It's not blocking. Oh god, and finally.
For Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated.
You don't want war, but you don't want to lose secrets. Either.
Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Round tear. Arms been missing. I think I understand how Freya crushed you.
Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready.
I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm.
Father, I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin.
There's this mask he found in the magical rift.
You know what's funny? I've never been a fan of these kinds of things. Where is it? Where it's like it gives you, you know, it gives you like increased damage or whatever, but then you take more damage. I mean, I know a lot of those are used for like being like OP and shit, but I've never been a big fan of them.
It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. We're gonna need more than one sigil.
Does that work? Okay. It don't look like it works. Let's not freeze it. Let's just do the sigil, I guess.
Ow! We need a way to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
Throw the axe at linked sigils. Transfer frost. Okay.
Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Let's try this.
Maybe we can use my new arrow. We can chain out.
There we go. Alright. I don't understand how this is gonna work here. Using that until it's like the bigger enemies. Whatever, it's working. Alright.
There he is! See that? He's tearing this whole realm apart. On your right! Come on, we gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. We need a better angle.
Moving.
Atreus. I do not want you to feel alone. But your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna...
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Do you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. It's down! I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
Garm looks tough.
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Arm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait!
that. I didn't notice that.
Trent, move!
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir. Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Falcon! I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pull out his fangs and use them as a weapon. That'd be fucking awesome.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Go home now.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. It's not gonna stay open. Here's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to free them, right?
Help!
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Welcome. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Thank you.
is not working.
What about the counterweights? They could make a bridge for Frost.
Like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Come on, the gate's open. Let's go before them.
While you are gone, I thought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that. Can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is it? Let's go! Point.
Souls from the girl he met. The giants, soul of the giants. Hit him.
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, if he came this way, let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
Found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked. You said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arm. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry, I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? Oh! I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Very creative. Very good. I like it.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what you're fierce, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
I could have swore I heard a raven there.
Yes, it's so awesome.
I could have swore there was a raven over here. I'm here, I heard it. Oh, there it is. All right. Get this open.
Thank you.
Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
The mirrors are like kind of showing that it can.
How come? Guess sigil arrows don't work on those.
Try that. God, finally.
Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
The gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Without you, I got reckless.
overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Alright guys, that'll be after this episode, and let's see what happens next in the next one. If you guys like what you're seeing, please hit that like and subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. And I hope you have a great day, and I will see you on the next episode.